Jackson has always kind of stood alone for me. You know, the Tetons are unbelievable, and it's definitely very different than a lot of the other, you know, resort towns. I wouldn't even really call Jackson a resort town. You know, it's really Western, and the locals are awesome, and, you know, just doing shuttles off the pass is, it's just a really cool scene here. You know, you can show up with your bike at the stagecoach, you know, catch a ride up. I mean, every single day of the week, you know, people are shuttling trails. They have really good trail flow. I don't know, just they do things right here, you know. It's just a really special scene, man. I think Jackson has got to be one of my favorite spots in America, you know, without a doubt.
Day long.